Belonged to the clansmen that disappeared. My father spoke many times about getting more spirit power, but I never thought he would do something like this. We must cure him to learn the truth. Then the gods will pass their judgment on him. If you have the tokens, go to his cottage and craft the healing bracelet. I have to finish my patrol. The forest has grown restless, and who knows what calamities await us. Thank you.
years passed since I had a clear grip on reality. Thank you for releasing me. Not even the dawn of a new sun could pierce the cloud that covered my mind. My animal form has taken me over completely. I vaguely remember climbing mountain peaks and hunting my own clansmen to harness their powers. I would return to human form, weak and broken, but still aware of the claw marks I left on their bodies. For this, I accept any punishment the gods pass on to me. The wild hunt is a phenomenon as old as time itself. Riding their ghastly horses, they maintain the balance between life and death. To learn more, you must go past the village into the wild. In the ruins upon the mountain, you'll find the lore master of our village. His knowledge is great, and he may have answers to your questions. Take this old blade, as it may serve you well. I shall await the judgment for my deeds here.
Greetings, Huntress. It has been a long time since another has walked this path. Many have tried and failed. I sense a desire for knowledge burning deep inside you. Your fears about the Wild Hunt may prove to be true. However, I cannot share my knowledge purely on account of some seer's vision. To prove your worth, you must earn the favor of Ul, patron god of mortal hunters. Take this platter from the ritual stone and return after you have filled it. Only then will I share my knowledge. Trial is far from over. Drink from the bowl if you wish to continue. I am Ul, the god of the hunt. Pass the bridge and enter the vault amongst the ruins, and all shall be revealed to you. Ages ago, for reasons long forgotten, Odin led the Asgardians to war against the Vanir, the gods of Vanaheim. The Vanir used a subtler magic than the Asgardians. And so did Odin task me with creating a horn that would summon the souls of the dead from all nine worlds to aid us in battle. The force was known as the Wild Hunt. Still, the horn was too powerful, and I called them off too late. The world of Vanaheim was utterly devastated. Filled with regret, Odin formed an alliance with Njord, the leader of the Vanir. Odin asked me to destroy the horn and hide its fragments throughout the worlds. I broke the horn into three pieces and split my being so that each part would forever guard one fragment. Your concerns are well founded. If the Wild Hunt is after the horn fragments, I do not know who leads it, who summoned it, or why. But the last step of your trials lies ahead. Retrieve the fragment from the vault, and we shall make sure their plans don't reach fruition.